Can't believe this was inside the pokeball. It costed me $20.
Bruh.